Blame it on the alcohol, blame it on the yeah, cause I got it like that. Flow so smooth like I got it on tap. Yeah.
Hey guys, it's Shadow219 here, and today we're playing with The Wolf Among Us with Dejan today.
So
they can hear you a lot better now. Yeah. There you go. And then she died. Jesus. Yeah. You know why I'm keeping him, so get some big pieces of bacon. Yeah. Gonna take a piece out of him. And so it starts. So, what are your predictions? I couldn't agree more. I'm sad to see this end. Then we have to wait until 2023 for the next one. Hopefully not. I figure this is how it starts. Yeah. Yeah, I don't want to do that because the guy has a gun. Yeah, fucking dumbass prick. Oh shit, I don't know who to grab. Oh no. Are you kidding me? Yeah, we have to keep the guy alive. very much of a dumbass. Oh shit. Took out the whole gang. Oh shit. In the world. Jesus. Yeah, I swear. Fuck. Come on, are you kidding me? Of course they do. They do this bullshit so you can't do it in quickly. He turns back normal that fast? What the hell? There's no reason to check the car. The fucking pig is achievement. Yeah, he is gonna die. The original. What the hell? Aw, kind of sick, but I don't know. He can't get up eight. Thank you. It's better than letting him suffer. Yeah, it just seems if you're in that situation. That's something you always have to think about.
Yeah.
It's better to choose mercy. Oh, God. It was sick, but it's whatever. I feel bad for the guy.
Sure.
Yeah, like just dying that way.
Yeah.
Fucking hell. Two people died today in this game.
Four.
Yeah. Hopefully he's not dead. Who knows about that window going either. I think we killed Dumb. I'm not too sure though, because they both look the same. Tweedledum, I think we killed Tweedledee. I'm not too sure anymore. Oh, this looks weird. Yeah. Oh, not this bitch. That thing. Silver bullets. We did the same thing. What? What kind of bullshit is this? There's no mirror, so she can't teleport. Is she like Freddy Krueger? Haunted in my dreams. What the fuck? Is he afraid of heights? Shit. Oh, that came a little too fast. What the fuck, bro? Okay, it won't even let me do it. It won't let me do it. What the fuck, man? It's cheap. Oh, what? Oh, what? What the hell? Jesus. Come on. I haven't died once in this game, so I'm kind of proud of myself. Even though I don't even think you can die. Oh god. Ah, what the hell. Ickory dickory dock. Bruh. What the hell? Wow, what? Oh, I get it. The big bad wolf hopped and puffed. Jesus. She's dead? Yeah. can't believe she did that. That was the easy fight. Are you kidding me? I believe Georgie. If he runs, I'm gonna break his neck. I'm breaking that pencil neck of his. He didn't make it easy. Surprisingly, shove my foot up his ass. Let him speak, or are you responsible?
You're responsible.
That is true. He is tall as hell. Where did she come from?
Thank you.
I know I have. They're right next to the well. Ooh. Oh yes, I made some good choices Lynn, today in this game. Fuck! Ah, I clicked it and it fucking ended. Yeah. I know. She's gonna push him down the wall. I'm winning the crowd. We should vote. Throw him in the rinsing wall. Whoa. No. Lock him up or throw him in the well. Damn it. Holy hell. Yeah, but then everyone would have been shocked and probably killed me. He goes to the farm.
talk.
That was weird. A wink. I don't know. But whatever it is, it's fucking cool. I like Colin so much. But that he's kind of getting big, so he's going to be going with some 7-Up, some pineapple. He can be looking good. Oh, not Mr. Toad. Sure. She'll love it. Must be missing. Oh, it's her. Does she still wear the ribbon?
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, she is. Who knows how she lied? No. Just Tommy. If I touched her arm, I'm pretty sure she would have reacted in a different way. And probably ran. Shouldn't have lied. That is sad. That was nice.
What are you calling?
No! I think it is, but it doesn't yeah, it's the same thing Chris said. I'm mind fucked. And they left us on a cliffhanger. Oh, okay. What did you do to Georgie? You and 68.6 of players killed Georgie. Did you give the Crooked Man a trial? You and 89.6 of players brought the Crooked Man back alive. How did you punish the Crooked Man? You and 38.6 of players threw the Crooked Man down the Witching Well. Yeah. Did you accept TJ's gift for Snow? You and 98.5 players decided to accept TJ's gift for Snow. Oh my god. 2%. What were your last words to Arissa? You and 54.8 of players said, I hope I've done some good here. Done some good here. Yeah, okay. Holy hell.
Okay, so,
Yeah, Georgie killed both Faith and Lily. TJ found Lily's head, or I think it was the body that he found. Yeah. I feel like the ruins are connected in some way, like I feel like they all share the same memories. That's my theory, though. That's what I'm trying to figure out too. It's on a cliffhanger, so we don't really know much anymore. Well, you know, what is it?
I'm not sure.
That's interesting. Holy hell. Is there anything you have to say before I end the video here? Yeah, same here. Well, so guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. This was an amazing game to play. I really enjoyed it, but I wish there was more episodes. Don't forget to like and subscribe, guys. I love you all, and bye. So guys, there was a couple more things we have to read before we end it. You lied to him about seeing beauty outside the apartment. You want to read the second one? You brought him after the interrogation. No, fought. Wait, did it say fought? Yeah. Oh yeah, you fought him after the interrogation. Okay. You gave him a drink when he asked for a, he asked for one in your apartment. You helped him to avoid the farm. Okay, Crooked Man, you took him back to the witching well. You dropped me. You dropped him down the witching well. Yeah. Faith, you gave her money after the fight with the woodsman. Jack, you made him a deal. You made a deal with him. Marissa, you gave her a cigarette during your final conversation. Tiny Tim, you chose to... What the hell? Oh yeah, you chose it away from him. It's very small, I can't even read it. You slapped him during the interrogation in his apartment. You stood up for him when Snow wanted to send him to the farm. You gave him money. Yep. Let's see if there's anything else we have to read. No, that's all. Well. Ah, damn it. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe again. And goodbye. Is there anything else you have to say to John before we end the video? Later, guys.